give it up for Lilextra Salt.
Hey, shout out to everyone. This was my first time performing drag, so there's a lot of people I had to thank because I did not do it by myself, y'all. It took a whole village. And thank my drag mama. She painted me up. Everything looked gorgeous. She fixed me with all them suits out there. A lot of support that day. And then, of course, Anyanka Virgon, who gave me my first ever paid gig. She actually made a good amount of money off of that first performance. And yes, every one of my friends who was there, who threw that money at me and just had me motivated. And of course, my man, I love you. Bye, my little salties. I've always been told one day I'll find somebody.